So tell us about journey of Mrigya.
Yeah, it's, I mean, it's a great journey. I mean, we, all of us, you know, the founder members, we were from the different band initially.
Mm-hmm.
And so we were playing like me, Sharad, Rajat. We were a part of Parikrama.
Yeah.
Then Neil was part of Orange Street.
Mm-hmm.
Then Sachin Kapoor was part of Warlock.
Mm-hmm.
So, and same time, me and Sharad, we are from classical background, Indian classical background. So, you know, we were sort of a little bit bored playing of, you know, rock mm-hmm. numbers. And so we thought, you know, to create something new.
Jagtinder, you just recently joined the band, if I'm not wrong, last year.
Yeah, right? I'm a very young guy, but it's a great opportunity for me.
Yeah.
I'm just 23.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a big opportunity for me. Like,
so how do you feel about, you know, playing with these big guys and on a big stage, and, you know, how do you feel about yourself?
They all are like my ustads,
mm-hmm.
and my big brothers. So it's a great team.
What is the success behind this band?
Well, I think it's just the way we all interact with each other.
Mm-hmm.
We enjoy whatever input is given by individual members of the band, and we try to make the music. I would say it's pretty non-commercial,
mm-hmm.
Seeing
yeah.
the circumstances right mm-hmm. now. But our main importance, the main importance given is the music and
so
the
I
way
mean,
we gel
yeah.
together.
So.
Kesariya jibal ma ve kesariya adharo mahare de
Yeah, famous Sufi song.
हो लाल मेरी पत रखियो बला झूले लालने सिंधड़ी दा सेवन दा सखी शाबा दमा दम मस्त करंद अली दा पहला नंबर दमा दम मस्त करंद अली दम दम दे अंद हो लाल मेरी पत रखियो बला झूले लालने सिंधड़ी दा सेवन दा सखी शाबा